In the past, dental clinics and a huge number of patients' records were synonymous with each other. But as the role of information technology became larger and larger in our daily lives, it was inevitable that it would reach our clinics. In this video, we went to the dental clinics of the Riyadh Colleges of Dentistry and Pharmacy in order to learn how did they implement the paperless system, what benefits are they gaining from it, and what obstacles did they face. You will hear from Dr. Mansour Asiri, the Dean of a Graduate and Scientific Research Program in the Colleges, Mr. Abdelmajid Lermal, the Administrative Director of the Dental Clinics, Dr. Cecil Corbus, the Head of the Auxiliary Department, Mrs. Samiha Zahrani, the Reception Supervisor, and finally, Mr. J, the X-ray Technician's Supervisor. Now we will start with a seminar on the paperless system conducted for the personnel of the dental clinics of the Riyadh Colleges of Dentistry and Pharmacy.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Good afternoon, everyone. Actually, it's my pleasure to present in front of you our topic. It's about a paperless dental clinic. In our world, the role of electronics is becoming greater and greater every day. From digital photograph to digital radiograph and electronic files, it was just a matter of time before the electronic system became an essential part of our daily clinical life. The Riyadh Colleges of Dentistry and Pharmacy were among the first academic institute to implement the paperless system in all of the school's clinics. So, why did the Riyadh Colleges implement the paperless system? Because the system can aid in achieving the mission, vision, and goals of the colleges. So, how did the paperless system help in achieving them?
How did the paperless system aid in achieving mission, vision, and goals of the Riyadh Colleges of Dentistry and Pharmacy?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. First, let's start, what's the mission of the Riyadh Colleges? The mission is dedicated for teaching, excellent training, outstanding research, and profession of quality care. And the vision that it will be a national and international outstanding dental school. If you want to go for excellent training, the paperless will do and help to us accomplish this mission.
Now we'll take a closer look at the benefits of the paperless system from a various standpoint in the dental clinics in the Riyadh Colleges. Starting with the benefit from the management point of view.
بالنسبة لمدير عيادات، إيش تشوف أفضل؟ إدارة عيادات وهي تتبع نظام ملف الورقي أو إدارة عيادات وهي تتبع نظام ملف الإلكتروني؟ وليش؟
من وجهة نظري وهذا الأكيد بعد إنشاء كليات الرياض في عام 2011 للنظام الإلكتروني المتكامل الذي ساعدنا كثير في الحصول على معلومات كثيرة تخص المرضى والأطباء. من أحد النقاط أو في بعض النقاط اللي ساعدتنا في الحصول عليها النظام الإلكتروني اللي هو متابعة العمل بصورة أفضل، سهولة تسجيل المواعيد، التواصل مع الطرفين، حفظ حقوق المريض والطبيب.
بالنسبة لموضوع الأشعة، كيف فرق معاكم مع نظام الملف الورقي ونظام الملف الإلكتروني؟ إيش الفرق بالنسبة بين هذا وهذا النظام؟
من النظام الورقي كان جدا نحصل صعوبة في الحصول على الملف نفسه في البداية. الشيء الآخر مع مرور الزمن نفس النسخة حقة الأشعة تتلف، فما راح توصل الفكرة المتكاملة للطبيب ولا صورة أفضل للمريض. أما النظام الإلكتروني ساعدنا كثير بالحفظ على حقوق المرضى وسهولة الرجوع للملف في أي وقت. الشيء الآخر اللي ساعدنا فيه اللي هو سهولة وصول الطبيب المعلومة للمريض بصورة أفضل وأدق.
لو أني أنا أتعالج عندكم في هذا المبنى واضطريت إلى أي ظرف من الظروف أني أتعالج في مبنى ثاني، هل يحتاج في المبنى الثاني أني أرجع أفتح ملف هناك؟
لا، ما يحتاج الأمر.
ليش؟
من خلال طلب إذا كان المريض مراجع عندنا في أحد المستشفيات، من خلال توضيح هذه الرسالة للطبيب أو لقسم الاستقبال في العيادات خلال دقائق معينة خلال دقائق معينة يوصل له الإيميل على نفس النظام.
بالنسبة لعدد المرضى عندكم في المستشفيات، هل ساعدكم أن كبر عدد المرضى وكبر اللي مراجعين عندكم، هل ساعدكم النظام الإلكتروني في هذا الشيء؟
ساعدنا كثير، خاصة أنه عدد المرضى المتواجد عندنا خلال يعني فترة سنة تقريبا لأحد الفروع احنا حوالي نفتح 10,000 ملف، هذا عدد متوسط. ساعدنا كثير اللي هو في وصول المعلومات للمريض.
Now going to the benefit from the academic point of view.
It will make easy access for all our file, easy referral system, easy documentation. All the files are documented in a safe manner. And also the storage. It's much easier to store all in the computer system than all the file system as it used to be.
What effect does the paperless system has on the reception of the dental clinic?
From receptionist standpoint, what are the advantages of the paperless system?
Now it is more easy, so the doctor can see the file very faster than before. Before they take in about 15 minutes, 30 minutes to request the file and bring it to the reception. Now it's easy from any clinic, they can just see the patient file, they can check the referring, they can check the x-ray. Either the referring is more easy, so they can just encode what they need and they will find it automatically to the other department. It's more easy to refer from department to department.
From the auxiliary service standpoint, what are the effects of the paperless system?
As the head of the chief auxiliary department, how are you utilizing the paperless system?
We are responsible for making the monthly reports of the postgrad residents and the dental interns. This includes the attendance, the statistics of the patient, and the productivity of the residents and the dental interns. So for the attendance, we monitor them in the system. They file their leave online, and it's approved by our program directors. Each department, they have to ask their program director to approve their leave online. And it's CC to all the department, reception, me as a chief auxiliary, and all the campuses.
And finally, how did the radiology department get benefits from the paperless system?
What are the advantages of the digital system in the radiology department?
The advantages of the radiology department in we are using the digital sensors is we are reducing the time consuming of our work, especially of the sending of these files to the system. It's very important for us that we send this immediately to the patient to look at. Anyway, since we are using digital x-ray, we also are reducing every materials that we use, especially before we are using the film, the chemicals, and this is also environmental friendly. And since that we are using this, we are saving more. The cost is much less, although the digital is expensive. But since that we are using this for a long time, it will cost us less than the using the film.
Those were some of the many benefits of the paperless system from a variety of standpoint. So, what the obstacle that the college faced when they started the system?
When we start the system, there was a little obstacles that it takes a while to change all the paperwork before all the paper files to PDF files, so it can be storage as a soft copy. And one of the obstacles that those who did not use the computer before, it was a little bit difficult for them to understand the system and to go through it. But later on, when they log in and they know how easy it is, they start using it and love it.
If you are a dental school or a dental clinic, how can you implement the perfect paperless system? First of all, there is no system is perfect from the start. You have to keep updating and improving your system. From the start, the system should be simple and user-friendly for everyone the staff, the faculty, and student. Otherwise, they will reject it. Any difficulties in utilizing the system should be fixed immediately. Keep adding updates to the system to accommodate the needs for everyone using it. Every system should have some feature to allow the users to utilize the data collected for research purpose, especially if it's in the dental school's clinics. And finally, the paperless system in the dental clinics is our inevitable future, and our future is now. Thank you.